maybe you need to make a change as far as like what your pathway is in life, but you don't do it. Instead, you fuck off. And that the inclination to fuck off, I think, that gathers momentum as well. The inclination to be disciplined, that comes with momentum too. And I think both things, like you take a path, the path of the healthy person or the path of the fuck off, like both of them are available, and whichever path you embrace.